What happens if parents are inconsistent in disciplining a child?
Inconsistency in parenting styles can be very confusing for children. If on one day a particular behaviour is considered inappropriate, but the next day it's considered it's okay and mum does one thing and dad does another, or the grandparents or someone else who's looking after the child have a very unpredictable, uncertain way of dealing with it, it's hard for children to learn to regulate their behaviour, regulate their emotions, and to know what's expected of them. So consistency is something that we all strive for. The most important form of consistency is for the individual parent to be consistent from one day to the next. Kids can sometimes learn to tolerate differences between different carers and how they handle things, but when the same person is very unpredictable, then children are more likely to develop behavioural difficulties and they find it very confusing.